Hi, my name is Martha Wainwright, and my first concert was when I was 7 years old. I went to go see Pink Floyd with my mother in Montreal at the Forum. And that would have been like in like 1983 or something. We got tickets from the local promoter in Montreal, and I was at the Forum, which is the big hockey stadium. And I had never been to a concert before, and it was crazy. Because I was up against her seat and there was all these people smoking pot, but I had no idea what they were doing. I couldn't figure out what was going on, and she was sort of trying to protect me but also wanting me to experience the whole Pink Floyd experience at seven. And I just remember it had the giant pig that was blown up and the video of the wall, and I had never experienced anything as wild and crazy, and I think I might have been one of the youngest people there, and it probably turned me on to rock and roll, and for the rest of my life,